Konstantopoulos. Plenty of height and distance on that one. Fabian Williams threads it through for Anthony Sweeney on a run. Tackle there was from Haining, and that's a penalty. Will Haining caught Sweeney. Spot kick. Adam Boyd, referee checking there's no encroachment. Boyd steps up. 1-0. Coolly taken by Adam Boyd. And Boyd gives Pools the lead. Robertson looking that one in. Nelson. Westwood is there. And that's another penalty. Held back by Betsy, who come back to help out the defence. Nelson got a flick on. There's the tug on Westwood. And Boyd has got another penalty kick. Very coolly approached. Same spot. Keeper went the wrong way. That's 2-0. Double trouble from the penalty spot. Adam Boyd. Kilkenny with the free kick. And that's Dean Holden at the far post for 2-1. Pressing to get back into this game. This is Mark Hughes. That clips the top of the crossbar.